Hey guys, it's me, your girl Anita, and I'm back with another video, and this time I'm gonna be taking y'all shopping with me at Target. I have bought some things. Well, I bought a lot of things for Kayla's room from Target, and there were some items that I went, some picture frames that I went and got last week for her room, but they didn't have enough. So now I'm at a different Target to see if they have them here, but I figured, you know what, let's go look around, let's see what Target has going on, and I figured why not bring y'all with me. So let me stop talking, let's go on in this Target because I'm on my lunch break and don't have a lot of time, and let's go see what they got.
Thank you.
Well, guys, that was a good shopping trip. Target had some cute things. You saw those green pillows that I picked up for the spring. I think they'll go with the chairs I have in my family room. So I'm a little excited about that. I'll take them home, I'll try them out, and if they work, I'll put them up until the spring. But I didn't want to not get them because they only had two. And like I always say, you can buy, if you see something and they don't have enough of it, just get it. You can always take it back, but you can't always go back and get it. So yeah, I got the additional frame that I needed for Kayla's room because I needed four. I had three already. I had to go back and get another one. And then I found some storage boxes that I was looking for that looked really nice. So yeah, Target came through today. So I found some good stuff. So yeah, that's going to end this video because what time is it? It's 1:02. Your girl's got to get back to work. But as always, thank you guys so much for watching. Thanks for rolling with the girl. I love y'all, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!